Kind of an inebriational travelogue here. Well, ain't got no spare, you ain't got no jack, you don't give a shit, you ain't never coming back. Maybe you're standing on the corner of 17th and Wazzy Streets. Out in front of the terminal bar, there's a thunderbird moon in a muscatel sky. You've been drinking cleaning products all night. Open for suggestions. It's kind of about going down to the corner and say, well, I'm just going down the corner to get a pack of cigarettes. I'll be back in a minute. Check out the street and it looks like there's kind of a blur drizzle down the plate glass. And there's a neon swizzle sticker stirring up the sultry night air. Looks like a yellow biscuit of a buttery cue ball move, rolling maverick across an obsidian sky. And as the buses go groaning and wheezing, down on the corner I'm freezing. On a restless boulevard and a midnight road, I'm across town from Easy Street, with the tight knots of moviegoers and out-of-towners on the stroll. The buildings towering high above lit like dominoes or black dice. Used car salesmen dressed up in Purina checkerboard slacks, Foster Grand wraparound, pacing in front of Rainbow Earlshire, 39.95 merchandise. Like barkers at a shooting gallery, they throw out a Texas gweening routine. Hello, sucker, we like your money just as well as anybody else is here. Come on over here now. Let me put the cut back in your strut and the glide back in your stride. Now climb aboard a custom Oldsmobile, let me take you for a ride. Well, they give you that P.T. Barnum bit. There's a sucker born every minute. You just happen to be coming along at the right time, you know. Sailors are on the stroll in search of like new paint and decent factory air and AM FM dreams. And all the piss yellow gypsy cabs that stack up in the taxi zones and they're waiting like pinball machines to be taken off a joyride to a magical place. Like truckers welcome diners, with dirt lots full of Peterbilts and Kenworths and Timmys and the like. They're highballing with bankrupt breaks, man, they're overdriven and they're underpaid. They're overfed and they're a day late and a dollar short. But Christ, I got my lips around a bottle and I got my foot on the throttle, standing on the corner. Standing on the corner like I just got in town, Tasp. I'm on a street corner with a gasp, looking for some kind of a Cheshire or a billboard grin. Stroking a goatee chin, using parking meters as walking sticks. Now, on the inebriated stroll, where my eyelids propped open at half mast. Chubb's pool and snooker. Well, it was a nickel after two. Yeah, it was a nickel after two. And in the cobalt steel blue dream smoke, why, it was the radio that groaned out the hit parade. And the chalk squeaked and the floorboards creaked. And an Olympia sign winked through a torn yellow shade. And old Jack Chance himself, leaning up against a Wurlitzer. Man, he was eyeballing out a fireball combination shot. Impossible, you say? Hard to believe? Perhaps out of the realm of possibility. Nah. 'Cause he'd be stretching out long, tawny fingers out across a cool green felt in a provocative golden gate. He got a full table rail shot that's no sweat. And I leaned up against my banister, wandered over to the Wurlitzer, I punched A2. I was looking for maybe wine, 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 by the nightcap starring Chucky Wise, or maybe a little something called High Blood Pressure by George crying in the streets, Perkins. No dice. That's life, that's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, you seriously shot down in May. I know I'm gonna change that too, when I'm standing underneath a buttery moon, it's all melted off to one side. Parquet. About that time that the sun came crawling yellow out of a manhole at the foot of 23rd Street. And a Dracula moon in a black disguise was making its way back to its prepaid room in the St. Moritz Hotel.
Who's up with the idle wow? Skitty wise, the joy wise, and the boys at
the L train tumbled across the trestles, and it sounded like the ghost of Gene Krupa with an overhead cam and glass packs. And the whispering brushes of wet radials on wet pavement. With a traffic jam session on Belmont tonight. and the rhapsody of the pending evening. I lean up against my banister, and I've been looking for some kind of an emotional investment with romantic dividends. Now, kind of a physical negotiation is underway. Now, as I attempt to consolidate all my missed weekly rendezvous into one low monthly payment through the nose. Now, with romantic residuals and legs akimbo, but the chances are that more than likely, standing underneath a moon holding water, I'll probably be held over for another.